Jack, I think we lost him. Yeah. Are you okay? How are you doing?
Not so good. I guess the poison just spread into my heart. So I guess I only got 8 hours. I guess I won't be around tomorrow.
Don't say that. I will find a way to help you. And I will find a way to stop Fang.
As Maria, you don't have any powers. But you can do whatever you can to stop him and help me.
I can try. Oh my god! There he is!
We better keep moving before it's too late!
Looks like they are still running. Well, what a bunch of cowards. Hey, don't worry. I will use this gun on that girl.
Yes, this is perfect. My machine is almost done. Yep, this is a powerful machine I ever made. I can't wait to take over Christmas. And this is gonna be an awesome plan yet. This machine will not fail.
Dr. Eggman, the weapons and the ammo are here, so we are ready to put them in the machine.
Awesome. This is perfect. Now we get to see our fighting robot, and I will be able to crush Disco and destroy his friends.
Whoa, I think we lost him. And are you still doing okay, Hero?
No, I'm not okay. I'm just reaching towards my end. I think I only have 2 hours.
Please, Hero, just hang in there. And what's wrong with your voice?
It's the toxic. Besides, it's the toxic that's trying to mess up my voice. Well, I'm not sure how long I'm gonna be here.
Don't worry, Hero. I will take care of you. Man, I gotta find a way to help him. Maybe I will find some firewood and that should warm him up. So that way, he will be okay with some firewood. Don't worry, Hero. I will help you and make you all better. I'm gonna take care of you.
Man, this is bad. Hero only got 1 hour left. I don't know what to do to help him get rid of that toxic poison inside of him. If only there is a way to help him. I just wish this never happened to him.
I got it. Maybe Fang has the cure. Hey, but I have to ask him. But I don't know. If I go there and out on the open, he will kill me and he will fire the poison gun inside of me. Sigh. I guess I have no choice. Okay. Fang got to be around here somewhere. I just hope he does not pull a gun on me.
Ah! There you are! Time to get poison like your friends, you stupid bitch!
Oh, please. Don't.
Too bad. Now, time for you to die, you bitch.
What just happened? It seems like he is gone somewhere. Wait. Is that... Huh. I guess he really saved me. Thank you, Joshua! And there's the cure. I'd better give it to Hero before it's too late.
Hey, Sunny. Have you seen Asmar yet? I have not seen her all day. I asked Madoka about her, but she is not in the house.
Huh. That's strange. She can't disappear like that. Besides, she could be somewhere. And to be honest, I don't know where she is. Do you think something happened to her?
I think so, but I'm not so sure. We better go find her and find out where she is.
Okay, let's hope we get back to the house and start the party.
Thank you so much, Asmaria. You really done a good job. And you saved me from that toxic poison.
No problem, Hero. I'm always glad to help. And I'm glad that you're okay. And Hero, I was a little worried about you. And I was a little scared that I cannot do anything to help you. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I did not help you. I was a little afraid that I will lose all of my friends, even you. I just wish that I can help them out to stop all the evil villains and save the world. And sometimes I get scared of the dark, which I go to dark places. So, I'm really sorry, Hero.
Don't be sorry, Asmaria. Don't blame yourself. This is not your fault. Besides, if Lee and Disco and his friends are not around, then we won't be there to help you. But don't worry. We will always be here to help you and protect you, no matter what happens. Besides, you're an awesome person that we ever met. You're always so nice, and you're always being honest, and you never get mad in your whole life, and you never lie to your friends. See, that makes you an awesome person that we ever been friends with.
Oh, thank you so much, Hero. That means a lot.
No problem, Asmaria. Hey, that reminds me, Asmaria, take off your clothes.
My what?
Your clothes. Take them off.
Oh, well, sure, but why?
Trust me, I really do care about you, but it's getting a little hot around here. That's why I asked.
Okay. I guess.
I know, right? Man, where can she be? There is no way she got missing. We better find her quick.
I hope we find her, because we've been looking for 1 hour.
Hey guys. Are you done getting stuff for the party?
Yep. Me and Disco are still looking for her.
Oh, that's just sad. Maybe I will help you guys look for her. Come on, let's go find her.
Hello everyone! Having a nice snow?
Hey friend! What the hell are you doing here?
You better have a good reason why you're here.
Well, I'm just here, getting ready to destroy you and take over Christmas. So that way, you fools can't get in my way.
Wow, planning to take over Christmas again? Wow, you really won't quit, Eggman.
Well, guess what? There's only 3 of us and 1 of you. So, it will be an awesome day to kick your ass.
Oh, really? Nah, you're not gonna kick my ass. But my robots will.
Time to be destroyed, you assholes.
Well, more robots. I guess he never learned.
Guys, I will take care of those robots. You go and stop Eggman.
Okay, Jin. Okay, Eggman. It's time for you to get your butt kicked.
Time for you to get up.
What?
Hologram? Dang it! I hate hologram! This is annoying!
I fooled you guys! My new machine will take you guys down, but it will not fail!
Well, looks like you bring out another robot machine of yours. Besides, I bet your machine is not strong at all, Eggman. You think you can kill us with that?
Damn straight I will. Besides, I added a lot of powerful weapons that can destroy you too. Now, prepare to be destroyed.
You think you can destroy us? I don't think so. I'm gonna show you the power of my hand.
Ouch.
Is that the best you can do? Try this on the side. Hey, he is still alive. But I'm not done with him yet.
Hey man, you must be the stupid motherfucker that I ever met. Besides, I don't even know anything about you, but it seems like you really want to take over Christmas. You're fat ass Eggman.
Damn it. I don't know why he hates Christmas. Well, it's like he wants to take over it so bad. I'm gonna stop him at any cost.
Well, Disco, are you ready to die? Because once I destroy you both, I'm gonna destroy all of your friends and finally take over Christmas.
I'm not gonna let that happen. I'm gonna beat some senses to you.
Bring it on, you asshole!
Die, you son of a bitch. I think we got him.
Hey, you guys never learn to give up. Take this. Well, that takes care of him. I better go help Disco and Sunny before something else happens. Man, I hope Asmaria is okay.
Dead. Not a scratch. It did not do a thing.
No, it did not. Hey, you're so stupid. Hey, is that the best thing you guys can do? Well, you guys look so pathetic.
We are not. We can still take you down and stop you from ruining our Christmas.
I told you, no one is not gonna take me down. Besides, my machine is more powerful than you think. I can stop anyone from ruining my plans.
Anyone can stop you, but I can stop you now and beat the hell out of you.
Oh really? Then my bomb will land at your direction now.
A bomb? What bomb?
See? I told you. You can't beat me, you faggots! I told you I will win! Now, time to finish you off! What the hell? My machine! It's losing power!
System overload.
That guy is so stupid. Are you guys okay?
Yeah. We're okay. I just feel like I got beaten.
Well, we better find Asmaria quick.
Not so fast, you stupid piece of shit. I know your friends with that silver hair girl that I'm trying to poison.
Oh, you think again with threatening me? And you're saying stuff about Asmaria?
That's right. And also I'm gonna use this gun to poison you, and you will be poisoned for 9 hours, and you will be dead. Also, after I shoot you with this gun, I'm gonna do your friends next. And then, I will get paid back for that girl that you know, and I will show her mercy and not to mess with me. Then, after I do that, I will take over Christmas and take the kids' gifts, and then they will be sad. This shitty holiday is nothing more than a fucking people care about each other. Fuck Christmas. I really don't give a fuck about it. Fuck it. Fuck it all! All those caring and sharing, it's nothing but a piece of shit! Christmas is so dumb! Christmas is so stupid! Christmas is so gay! I fucking hate it! I'm gonna repeat myself for saying this! Christmas is a fucking gay-ass holiday! Christmas is a fucking gay-
Shut the hell up!
Hero? I'm not sure about this. I don't know if I'm ready for this. I feel a little scared.
It's okay to be scared, Asmaria. Besides, I'm always here for you.
You really think so?
Of course. Besides, no matter what happens, I will always be there for you. Because you're always a good friend to Disco, and you're always so nice all the time.
Well, I guess it all makes sense.
Yeah, trust me, I will always be there to help you. We finally found you, and... Whoa!
What the hell?
It's not what you think.
Well... Is it me, or you guys are just going to have sex?
This is not what you see! We are not!
It sure seems like it.
Yeah, you guys are having fun? Because it seems like you guys are enjoying yourselves.
Well... We was not doing anything. Really. We was not. Sorry.
Hey, don't be sorry. It's not your fault. You guys really have a good time with each other.
And you know what else a good time on this day? A Christmas party? Yes! So, do you guys like to come to our party? It's gonna start soon.
Oh,
the party? I almost forgot about that. So, I guess we will meet you guys at the party.
Okay.
It's pretty weird how they show up out of nowhere in this place. But, it's strange. Anyway, wanna head to the party? I'm freezing my toes around here.
Sure thing, Arrow. I don't mind going over there.
Cool. Let's put our clothes on first.
This party is really awesome. Even so, I'm friends with Disco. He always throw the best party ever.
I agree. Plus, there's a lot of good drinks that people are drinking.
I do love parties, but I don't go to parties that much. I'm really not into parties that much. Because sometimes I get my ass kicked by a bunch of people who treat me like crap. They just want to beat me up so bad because they think I eat their pizza. I mean, those pizzas are for everyone.
Wow, that's sad. I feel bad for you. Some people like them never learn to share. She is right. Besides, they are just being jerks.
Well, let's just say people like them want to get my attention.
This party is really awesome as Maria, and I'm really glad that we came. I agree. Besides, this Christmas party is really awesome. I'm really having a good time today. Hey, as Maria, don't you have something to say to Arrow? Arrow? What about him? Are you gonna say that you like him? I really don't know if I should. Come on, you can tell him. Besides, he won't get mad.
She's right. You can do it. I know you can.
Besides, you can tell him how you feel. It won't get him mad.
I really don't know if I should. I don't know how Lyra will react this way.
Don't worry. You can do this. I know you can, as Maria.
Besides, there's no need to be scared to tell him. You can do it. You always have trust on your side.
Well, maybe. But I'm not sure that I'm ready to tell him. Don't be sorry. You can tell him. I will go with you so you can tell him. Come on. Wait, what are you doing?
Well, that happened to me sometimes, and I never see my parents in 4 years. It's been a while since I see them.
That's just strange. It feels weird to hear that. Well, I think Ms. Maria has something she wanted to tell you.
Is there something you want to tell me, Ms. Maria?
Well, I I just wanted to tell you that I wanted to tell you that I'm glad that you're okay. I don't care whether I'm you without my friends, even you.
What makes you say that?
Well, I really don't know. Today, I almost lost you, and you got more than my fame. After that, I grabbed things into it and saved you. I don't know what will I do without a friend like me. I'm sorry.
Listen, Asmaria, don't be sorry. This is not your fault. You saved me back there. You're a kind person that I ever met.
You really think so?
Of course. You're more kind like my mom, and you're like a sweet muffin. You're like a beautiful princess, because you're always being honest, and you're always helping your friends out. Plus, even so that you do everything to protect your friends, me and my friends think that you might be a princess one day, and we are really lucky to have you as Maria. Asmaria? Are you okay? Your face looks a little red.
Well,
I don't know if there'll be snow.
Have a cup of
tea. Asmaria? Are you okay?
Is she gonna be okay?
I think she's fainted.
Say hello to friends you know and everyone you know.
Okay, Shiny. You called me in your room for something. So what is it you're gonna tell me?
Hero, I had it with Asmaria. She is so clumsy, and she always fainted sometimes when you get close to her. And also, her cooking is so horrible. Yeah, your girlfriend is a stupid idiot.
Okay, I don't know why she fainted, and also, she is not stupid. And plus, she is not my girlfriend. Some of my friends know that you hate her. Why are you always being mean to her?
I'm not gonna tell you why I hate her. And also, I'm gonna do a bet with you.
A bet? What kind of bet are you talking about?
Here is the bet. If you don't have sex with Asmaria, I will win the bet, and you will give me $30.
Wait, what? Having sex? With Asmaria?
Yep. That's the bet.
No! I'm not having sex with her! You must be fucking crazy! I'm not gonna get her pregnant! I'm not doing this bet!
You're blushing! It seems like you want to have sex with her!
God damn it, man! I told you! I'm not having sex with Asmaria!
Okay, how about this? If you don't kiss her on Valentine's Day, you have to dye your hair pink and you have to pay me $25!
Wait, you mean... Kiss Asmaria?
Yes, I know you like her, so that's the bet.
Shut up, I don't like her.
Oh really? Then why are you blushing again?
Fine, I will do it. Okay, if I kiss her on Valentine's Day, you have to wear a pink dress and tell people that you're a Barbie girl in the city and you have to pay me $40.
Hey. That sounds like a good bet. Hey, I guess the bet is on. Man, I hope I win this bet.
Man, this is gonna be one fucked up year.
When I close my eyes, all I do is think of you, and I wonder if you feel the same way too. Will tonight be the night that everything will be just right? Beneath the rays of green, I see it in my dreams. Share this
Share this day.